During the Ebola outbreak in Sierra Leone, I became pregnant. After I've given birth to a bouncing baby boy, I've started going to school at the Umar bin Al-Khattab Senior Secondary School. I will appreciate every effort that you give to me to help me achieve my dreams of becoming a lawyer. I thank you.